come to the studio in Barcelona. And in all my life, I had thought that I was interested in that color talk between one between other. Emil told me, color are not talking, the color are sound. You are painting music. You like jazz? And I say, yes. And my background is like a musician. And I say, oh my God, Emil has reason. Okay. I think in something ethereal. And when I put a painting, I stretch the painting on a canvas, on a stretch bar. The canvas becomes like a strong structure. If I paint in something ethereal and movement, without canvas, continue or help this sense of ethereal movement. And I like that. It's not perfect, you know, because there are another discourse in a second level. You know, the painting was during, I don't know, 600 years, the art. Art is just painting, a sculpture, and draw. But okay, painting can be exhibited in this way. And continue evoke you something. You know, it's not necessary that paintings on the top of the mountain of the art. You can live in painting in a sense. For me, it's a live painting. It's more, how can I say, not so uptight. You know, that way. I don't know. Okay. Any other question?